didn't come up with something, we were f***ed.
He knew that he'd got to write something more substantial, and he'd always had this thing about writing a rock opera.
You know, I think if that album hadn't have made it, the band would have disbanded.
It was a gamble. It was a gamble that paid off immensely.
The things he's writing about are absolutely eternal.
You know, you just had this feeling like, you know, at any moment they could just levitate.
Great singers are the ones that can make people feel. And for the first time, I think I got to grips with making people feel.
I felt the band and myself as a composer deserved one big last splurge.
I think it's like a cry for help time. I get the story.